Hey y'all, I'm back.
The blacks pay me back when you
Hey y'all, it's your favorite girl TyTi and I'm back with another TyTi Tuesday. So for today's summer vlog, we are headed to Dallas, Texas. Yesterday, my hair looking too good. Hold on. I need some shade. And then I got that Nairobi mousse. This is the last trip of the summer. Oh my god, the summer is out of here. It's out of here. Like, what the hell? Making my way downtown. Damn, put the seat up.
Girl, you had it like this yesterday. You forgot?
No, this one.
What?
Yeah, so I just got in my taxi, y'all. Okay. It took
girl,
all
bye.
Day.
What did you say we were just lose?
Can you take me to Chick-fil-A?
No.
My, we need to eat. What you mean? My hair broke off. Oh my god.
How your hair broke off?
Right here.
Oh,
directly to me, way little girl.
Y'all see this lady? This is my mother. Y'all see this little girl? You just been cracking yourself up the entire time. I already know.
Girl, your mom was gonna pop you turn.
Yes, I'm so.
Yeah, because she drives the same. Y'all give me anxiety.
Oh, y'all, I don't have no pair of sunglasses.
Damn, son.
They got Chick-fil-A in Midway. I don't think so.
I don't know. They barely even got a Dunkin' Donut.
Yeah, this Chick-fil-A will be a quick anyway, so.
Fly me to.
Tanya, what you end up getting to eat?
I had ordered Flaves.
Oh, you anything to ask anybody else if they want some
I asked somebody else. Mother said, no, you were at work. Go to cold.
What that mean? Yeah. You could have warmed it up before you arrived. No, the next two blocks.
When I realized Tiger had photos just from home.
I like being in this back seat. I ain't in the back often. You feel me? Hey y'all, I'm back. Why did our plane, our flight, get delayed? It got delayed twice. First delay was by 15 minutes. Now it's a whole hour. Okay, y'all, I am finally back and we finally landed. So our flight had a delay after another delay and then another delay. Like, I don't, oh my God. Anyway, right now it is 11:42. We were supposed to be here like 2 hours ago. So, kind of upset about that. However, I'm trying to figure out if I enjoy early flights or late flights the most. Besides this delay, I think I like the convenience of a late flight. And if it wasn't a major outage across the globe, then I think it would have been, it wouldn't have been as many people because there's usually not that many people. But anyway, I think I'm a late girl, especially because I'm not a morning person. And then it's like when you, I'm probably chit-chatting and just blabbering because I'm tired. But anyway, yeah, I feel like with a late flight, you can just get your car, go to your hotel, resort, slash, wherever you stay, Airbnb, whatever. And then go to bed, recoup, rest up for the next day. But if it was a morning flight, then you would have to drop your stuff off, see if you can check in early, go find something to eat, make some other plans. I mean, that's depending on your itinerary and stuff. But anyway, we waiting on baggage claim. Cyan checked in the bag. We didn't. We only gonna be here for like 36 hours. So I got most of my stuff in my Nike book bag. And then I got my little carry-on or purse, whatever, tote bag. But yes, the countdown begins. Till I see my baby. Good morning, vlog. You already know what's going on. So today we woke up feeling real rested. Clearly, I could have used an hour more of sleep, but you know, when you share a room with your mother. Anyway, we're about to head out for breakfast. Probably go to the mall. Can you pause this music so I don't get copyrighted? I brought a purse.
Can you put this in here?
Yeah,
I'm gonna put it in here though. That ain't
gonna fit. It's already packed. It's already packed.
Let me see. Here, put it in here.
Yeah, so my mom found this restaurant called Snooze, and surprisingly, it looks pretty cute. Sometimes you gotta be kind of weary about, her itinerary. But nevertheless, it looks cute. They got mimosas, so we gonna see. At first I was like, I ain't going to brunch because I'm tired. But like I said, we're well rested now. And yeah, so we're staying at the Hilton Garden Inn. I forgot to get the room content, but honestly, y'all, it's just a basic by Hilton. But it's just a basic room, so. Yeah, but anyway, let's get into the fit for today. Boom. This dress, I don't remember it rolling up like that because I wore this. The last time I wore this was like 2 years ago. But anyway, this dress is from Shein.
You know what? And somebody, I started to bring the top that looks like that. I think it was Simon's old top. It's black. And
booty do.
Got a V down here in the middle, and I start to
live. Y'all trying to get my booty back where it used to be, like.
Me too. So girl. Why was you bringing my shirt?
But the thing is,
you had to put it in the bag or stuff that you didn't.
My stomach was getting big. I had to let that go. You feel me? So we gonna get some protein. Anyway, sandals from Amazon. I wore this a couple times actually.
No. Do you go with this?
It do. It's gray in the. I think so.
Right, thugger.
What else? Honestly, that's the fit. It's the dress. So this is the dress. Boom. Yeah. Jewelry. Right, this necklace is from Target. Earrings from Amazon. Bracelet from Pandora. I lost most of my charms, y'all, and I'm upset about it. Don't ask. Ring, Pandora.
Why are you upset about it?
And 15K anklet. From Beauty Supply Shop, $6. Anyway, yeah, that's me. Let's head out. Y'all ready? That's what it's in. So what can I say to you? But I'm off that. Had to fall back. You got everybody thinking I'm all bad. You know the truth. I was always holding you down. You down. Suitcase or my book bag, rather. So she gonna put my stuff in there if I decide to get something.
Yeah, she's so delusional.
I'm not. Never been in my life.
What's this dress?
I got one kind of like that already. The one you gave me, actually. Just the fitting room line?
Oh, no. I thought she gets down, just like it all.
This shirt really feel like brunch though, to be honest.
And this is a size medium.
This
one's so
like it.
Really, Sam?
What?
They the same, ain't they?
No.
Do this one. That's more classic and timeless. This is crop top, and you can wear this to work and whatever. And then I also got this skirt, y'all. This red skirt, again, for work.
Y'all can say I don't know how to shop in
person. But I don't know. Does it give, I could dress this up. I know I can, but I don't know, y'all. But it's cute, and it's red, and the material is nice and thick. Like, I like the... Wear like a dress. This dress right here is cute too, but and it's a medium, $20. I don't know, but it does scream vacation. And since I'm at home, I don't know.
But yeah, I'm shopping like I really got room in my cart. In my bag. These dresses are cute too, but they give like wedding. Like I'm going to a wedding, I'm going to a rehearsal, something like that. A wedding on the beach. These are super cute though, I like that.
Okay, I also found this skirt too, which I think is super cute and simple. And I think, ooh, yes, y'all, I don't know. So we gonna see. But the thing is, like it.
The thing is, I'm not a try-on girl, especially because this line is long as hell, super duper long.
Yeah, me. Chick-fil-A has the best ice, and I tell y'all, yes, I'm about to get in right now. Oh my God, I'm so in love. If I could be Chick-fil-A ice, I would be Chick-fil-A ice.
Okay, y'all, we made it back to the hotel. I ended up just getting this skirt right here, which I think is really, really cute. So, I'm supposed to be going on a Three Musketeers, what is it called, like a lakefront brunch tour, or whatever we doing, I don't know. Y'all? Three Musketeers. I just said that. But anyway, and then I have like two other events planned for the summer. So if not, if I don't wear it then I'll wear it then. You know? Yeah. Anyway, boom.
Sleepy.
We also went to the liquor store and got my girl. She's back. Who just texted me? What time?
Who's texting us?
Oh, that's Aja. She said, what time we want to pregame? Let's pregame now. Y'all in the bed.
Gosh.
Y'all in the bed. Like, what's tea?
My time goes so fast.
It was actually moving slow at one point.
We didn't
need
to go to my mom. We could have came right back so I could
sit down. We should have, but your mom. What?
You stayed in that line for 40 minutes. To not get a thing.
That's what I told her. That's
you
it.
You could've got you a t-shirt.
Something. I want to lay down, y'all, but I'm going to curl my hair, too. Curl my hair.
Bro, I'm rubbing my face together.
Do my makeup. I bet.
Chris might just have to come here.
Time ready?
For what? Oh. I hope my outfit come out cute. That's the only thing I'm worried about right now. What are you laughing at?
What? I can't mind because
bet you a mess.
I'm a mess.
What do you think you wearing that?
See, this is what I'm talking about, y'all. Be back.
Okay, y'all. I met up with the girls.
Oh, wait. Sorry, y'all. It's cold.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, I know. We're about to take some shots.
Yeah. We ain't taking shots. They driving a boat. This really a chill, quick 24 hours. Nothing too much. Didn't have nothing too planned.
You see what I mean? But she always gotta have her camera time.
Never fail.
Girl, what?
Every time she got a story. Right, she got a story every time.
She said she was. If I'm not gonna lie.
You too.
Anyways, Bree will like have some remarks.
She. I don't have no remarks.
To tell the unique crew.
So unique crew.
Okay, who first? You got it. Do that.
I really wanna try to, girl. I just be lying.
You're a liar.
Okay.
Disclose that. That was true.
Here you go.
Tell me who's getting all of my love.
You are so. Who's getting all of my love?
Whatever. Okay, we gotta take five before we walk out.
Five shots? Are you cool?
No, she ain't. Super good.
She hot.
Super cool.
Hey y'all, it's y'all girl Fiance and she's back. Did y'all miss me?
Cause,
yeah.
Oh,
I'm gonna start YouTube soon when my big sister buys me my camera for Christmas.
She we started a GoFundMe to buy her camera. Mm-hmm. So make sure y'all send in like some money. Ooh. Or if she got a secret admirer out there, put her on.
I'm gonna tell Miss Ladies calling you. That means let's go.
Oh my God.
We got an hour to drive, y'all.
I'm gonna see my man in like 2 hours. No, an hour now. I have to use the bathroom so bad though.
I knew it was gonna get hot in here. Stay ready.
I might just call and catch a plane. I might just come see you today. You wait, I'm stuck up in my ways. But love it when I'm playing games. That's the only way we get away.
It's a rainy day in Dallas.
Y'all, I am headed back home. I can't wait to go home, get in the bed. Well, take a shower first, drink 4 bottles of water. I might edit or whatever, but I just want to be in the bed, you know? But yeah. Anyway, y'all, I'm going to close this vlog out right here. I will see y'all later. See you next Tuesday at 6:30. All right, see you then.